greetings, everyone. Opening face-off is just seconds away. The Knights get the first play of the game.
Las Vegas fans are thrilled with the show this team has been putting on in this extended stretch of wins. Overconfidence might be their only enemy.
And move down to Stamkos. Around through the corner. Gathered up again by Cronwall. Directing that one to Stamkos. He gains the zone. Let's go a wrist shot. Save! Lucked out of the defensive zone. The Oilers have it up the wing. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Marion Gabrick. Passing one off now to Kopitar. Has it picked up. Up the wing, moving along. Takes a shot. The Knights lug the puck in the defensive zone. Possession reestablished by Buffman. Trying to go to Atkinson. Pitching it to Stempniak. Jabbed away by Nicholas Cronwall. Propelled to Verbata. Moved along and in. Score! Pavel Datsyuk. Just a bit under 5 minutes have transpired. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Now it's directed to Nugent Hopkins. Puck is thrown to Girardi. Moving it to Seidenberg. Pitching this one to Verbata. Pointed to Seidenberg. Pass off the woodwork. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Quick work on the faceoff. Scorches one. And it's a good pickup. The loose puck taken by Aginla.
Outstanding save with a glove.
He slid to Wilson. Pass attempt to Gustafson.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Las Vegas is skating in their own zone. Gets across, looks over his options. Possession seized by Wilson. Bounced off the boards to Zajac. Knocked it away with the stick. To Eliach. Carom pass to Williams. Not a free puck now. Marched narrowly inside. Right near the line. Speared along by Green. Good intercept. Edmonton's in their own end setting things up. On to Strome. Looks from the corner. Skill play by Thomas Vanek. Gains the blue line.
Vanek's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
The Oilers lug that along up the wing. Gathered up again by Green. Took it up the boards and holds. Poke checked away by Eliash. Could be trouble near the line. A shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The Oilers have control of the puck in the defensive zone. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. One-timer. He got his glove on that one. Looking to Nieto. Gets in, looks over his options here. Let's it go. Deflected off the blocker. What a heavy collision along the boards. Laid on to Hossa. Oh, that's good. Snapping a pass to Oshie. Good work with the stick by Datsyuk. Chipped down. Loose puck. The defense was in the way. And a good save there. One-timer. That's turned aside.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Las Vegas looks to extend this last 10-game segment where they've dominated their opponents. They've been fast, they've been physical, and they're facing an opponent that has a minimum.
Oh, that one is questionable. Hey, they are ready, and here we go.
This has a chance to be a real long scrap. Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
Oh, man, what a haymaker.
I don't know why they'd want to do that. You could block one punch if you wanted. The Knights players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
Defensive zone win. Pass off the woodwork to Pominville. Good job with the poke check. Directing that one to Nugent Hopkins. Around the 20th minute of this period. Kicked away.
Last minute of play.
Able to attack now. Poke checked away by Aginla. Score! And this one is tied. And that's a face-off win. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Passing one off now to Aginla. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Turned a shot on net. And that's an offside. The first period has come to a close, and both teams struck once, but only once, so it's 1-1. And here's Ray.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
Puck dropped, and we are underway in the second period of this tie game. And ripped to Nieto. Oh, and he is drilled.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Hammers one, took it up high.
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask. I still can't believe goaltenders back in the day did not have a mask on.
One-timer. He got his glove on that one. Need to get rid of it. Edmonton's leaving the defensive zone. Chip to Kopitar. Saucered to Stempniak. Solid glove save. Bounced off the boards to Vanek. Slot shot. Good chance here, but a terrific pad save. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
That is a huge hit.
Let's it go.
And it's turned aside.
One-timer off his glove.
Trying to go to Gabrick.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Picks it up back there. Pitching it to Wilson. Las Vegas in their own end has control of the puck. And now it's directed to Datsyuk. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Nice face-off work. Puck is thrown to Gabrick. Las Vegas wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. Flings it. Oh, he got that. Edmonton's leaving its own end. Into the end of attack. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Markov. And he circles back with the puck. Possession now on the pickup by Markov. Moving it to Hossa. Skill play by Datsyuk. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching this one to Seidenberg. With a strong wrist shot. Got his stick on it. Shot on goal. Score! And that's the 400th point of his career.
Zajac's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
It was a great goal, Enzo. However, he was aided by an atrocious play in the defensive zone. The goaltender standing there looking at this mistake in front of him, and there's no way he's going to get across to make the stop.
Over 9 minutes have been skated here in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Scored by number 19, Travis Zajac.
Angled to the corner by Seidenberg.
5 minutes, 5 seconds.
Wrister! Terrific glove save, but it's loose. The Oilers through the neutral zone, controlling play now. Pass attempt to Strome.
Still looking for his first NHL goal, Doc.
Las Vegas leaves the defensive zone. Shot, point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Good standing poke check by Markov. And gathered in by Dustin Byfuglien. Propelled to Nordstrom. Slid to Strome. Superb defensive play by Markov. Gets in, what'll he do? Let's a shot fly. Not on goal. And sent down to Ribeiro. On to Stempniak. Great job slipping on by. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Turned right away with a poke check by Cromwell. Perfect centering pass. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. What control. Collected in the corner. Pitch to Nieto. Right back to Stempniak. Pulls his way along. Brilliant save by Miller.
Miller's looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact with the shooter.
Looking for room. Swept away. Looking to Pominville. It's an onside play. Got it in his own end. Possession established on the pickup by Seidenberg. Back near the blue line to Girardi. Terrific pad save. And possession snapped up by Kopitar. Shot. Terrific stop, but it's loose. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Out at the blue line. And the possession taken up by... Hey, lightning-like glove save. Wilson's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Mashed in. Snapping a pass to Girardi. Directing that one to Vanek. Passing one off now to Gabrick. Can they miss that pass? To Cousins. And quickly to Buffalo. Oh, a close call there.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Two periods have been played in our game. A lot of goals have been scored and maybe even more coming up in the third. Two periods played. It's a one-goal game. Page 47 of the announcer's handbook. Next goal is huge. Jabbed away by Nicholas Cronwall. Fires! Not through! Nice work by Cronwall. Fires! What a save!
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Big save there! Dominance right now. Pressure mounting here. Pass to the blue line. A shot! Terrific shot, but a denial. Skates out with it. Deals it to Nieto, looking for options. Oh, what a stop! The puck is fielded now by Stempniak. Tries to clear, and clear. Onside. Loose puck gathered by Stempniak. Looking for options. Out to the point with it now. Hands over to Byfuglien. Great pressure. Pass to the blue line. Still no shot. With a shot. Big save. Close in shot. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, that's a quick glove.
Up the wing and moving well. And they've got it again. Trying to go to Nieto. What a hit.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
Thrown in. Pitching it to Nieto. And now it's directed to Oshie. Strong play. Good reach. Let's it go. Not through. Good job holding that one in. Hammer Here's one. Grabbed.
Well, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Turned aside. A little pass from his goalie here. Pass comes to him from the crease. Laid on to Hossa. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Good poke check by Dan Girardi. Gathered in by Marian Hossa. To Gustafson. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Jabbed away by Seidenberg.
Puck is thrown to Iginla.
Chip to Zajac. Taken over again. The Oilers are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Moving it to Pominville. And he picks it up. Kicked out of the scrum. Shoots one. They score! A pair of goals by the same team. Las Vegas has now gotten a two-goal lead in this contest, and it is in the third period. What a rough ride to the finish we're going to have now. DeMarkov. Dumped in. Knocked right off the stick. Loose puck brought in by Markov. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
Both teams get a minor penalty. Clean win on the draw. Pitching this one to Datsuk. Nicely into the zone. Look at this! Carried to the corner by Pavel Datsuk. Scooped up by Hossa. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Brings a shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Keeps it going up the wing. Puck is picked up by Seidenberg. Dogged determination there by Datsuk. They battle on up the wing. Nicely into the zone. And picked up now by Wilson. Pass attempt to Kopitar. Shoots. Oh, stick save. Geometrically to Jones. Lightning in that glove. He can start some danger here. Looking to Vanek. And they are in. And he dumps it in. Snapping a pass to Green. Directing that one to Vanek. Gains the zone. Terrific determination by Kopitar. Good work with the stick. Propelled to Ribeiro. Has it back deep. Edmonton's in possession through the neutral zone. Oh, that's more than your normal rub out.
Glass is going to rattle there, boys. That's a big hit along the boards.
Hard work for possession. Scrum over, puck kicked. Patted away. Passing one off now to Vanek. Gains the zone. Lets it go. And it's driven away again. Looking from the corner. Taken on by Pominville. Edmonton's recoiling in the defensive zone. Gathered in by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. From the outside. And the loose puck regathered by Thomas Vanek. He's in on an onside play. He is shut right off. Edmonton's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. It's dumped in. Trying to go to Vanek. And the possession taken by Pominville. Pitching it to Ritchie. We are in the last minute. And now it's directed to Ritchie. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. To Terrific determination by Stamkos. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. He can start some danger here. Hammer! Oh, tremendous stop by Miller.
Everyone knows it, Doc. That was a tremendous save, and even the shooter realizes how good that was.
A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Hammers one.
Great poke of the stick.
Giordano's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Gets in. What'll he do? Net empty. Missed. Net empty. And cashes in. The Knights control from the neutral zone. Mason's able to step out and play it. And there it is. The game is over. Las Vegas keeps collecting the W's. It's quite a chain now.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tidy streak intact.